Yo, what's happening, guys? Jumped on a custom track on MXGP 2021 called Glen Helen. I don't know if it resembles Glen Helen. We're going to check it out. Riding the Honda 450. Check out their graphics. That's for all you Americans. Let's do it. So this track looks sick. Nice. Ooh. But what the hell are the AI up to, man? Bit of a sketchy bit of track. Nice. On the inside, oh. This is a pretty cool track, isn't it? Whoa, I'm dead. Okay. Just remember to check up on that next lap. Wicked jumps on this track. Look at this little thing. That's pretty cool. A corner jump there, that's cool. And then that's a lap. Pretty cool track. That's a cool jump as well. Still over jumped it. Start to get up over that. Get this corner jump. Got it, went up the track, but try and get it clean next lap. Terrible.
Nice.
Nice. But we called to, what the hell? We called to free ride in this map. Don't know why I got reset there, that was weird. There we go, corner jump. Perfect. Good enough, anyway. Whoa. Well, the scrubbing mechanic on this game is not good. And this is the last one of these. I don't think we're ever going to get an MXGP game again. That's a much better line through there. Hit this corner jump again. There we go, perfect, mate. Didn't go off the track or nothing. Do a lap in first person. MXGP3 still got the best first person out of all these MXGP games. I think you'd struggle to make a bad track in this map, I think. Really? good track. Leave a comment, tell me what you guys think. We hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching. I appreciate all you guys. See you in the next one.